Sandusky to the chopper!
It's Sandusky. Kevin Sandusky.
My name? You remembered my name.
Help! Go help Cody!
Ah!
Gordon, get Sandusky back to the chopper! Go!
I got him!
Let's go!
Ah!
Let's get out of here!
Michael!
As soon as they clear the bridge!
Got it!
Come on! Get the chopper!
Kurt! Wait!
Lang, you're gonna blow the bridge!
Are you the special effects guy?
You're down there, Raphael!
It's my god!
Lang, you're about to blow the bridge! Come on!
You don't have to. You don't have to. I'm staying.
No, I can't let you do that.
No, no.
I'm telling you, not being crazy. They'll listen to me. I know it sounds weird, but I have a connection with them.
You're not doing tofu dinner theater for these motherfuckers, let's roll!
Get over here!
I have a son now. Little half-squat.
Who in crocky fuck is half-squat?
He's my son. He's my boy. He needs me. I have to go back to him.
You tell the world what happened here.
What happened here?
I don't know, but you need to tell them.
I got this.
Talk!
You take care of the boys. I'll deal with these guys.
Where is he going? We're gonna fucking die!
Lass, come on. He joined the circus. Let's go.
You've got hands?
Yeah.
Fuck, you've got hands?
Come on! Come on!
Get in!
Come on!
He stayed!
Come on, it's a lost cause! Mike, get out of here! I was wrong! Blow the bridge! Blow the fucking bridge!
I got this.
Lang, no!
Shit out of you, ain't
you
nothing,
good?
Man. I told you fucking ass was crazy, man. What happened?
Yo,
those fucking niggas just trying to get me.
We gotta go now.
Hey, man, hey, what's up, man?
No, no, no.
What the fuck, man? What's the issue?
What?
Just
man, where the fuck y'all going?
Man,
we're standing right here,
nigga.
We're talking
to my little sister, man.
No, no,
no.
Listen,
come on,
man.
I don't even know why we running from these niggas, man.
Yo, where the fuck is Tracy?
Why are we running from them, man?
You can't do shows in the hospital, man.
Hey, whatever. They ain't gonna do shit.
I'm talking to you.
And we listening, nigga. What?
Watch your tone.
Where the fuck this dude,
man? Relax, relax. You wanna square up?
No, no, no. Relax. It's cool. Okay, listen. We're all here to have a good time. Black people, just non-violent. We're trying to-
Be pro! Oh! Run, nigga, run!
Super cop, meet the cop that can't be stopped.
Chopper!
Hey, trouble in the high street. Sergeant Angel's having a spot of bother.
Roger that.
Morning, Sergeant.
Mothers.
Let's cut through here. Come on. Through the gardens.
What's the matter, Danny? You never taken a shortcut before?
Captain, we have something really, really important to tell you about. Captain, are you wearing Kevlar?
Now, gentlemen, we're not gonna sit here and pretend it's not a big-ass elephant in the room.
What the fuck is going on?
This is what the fuck is going on. Oh shit! Oh shit! No! That is not happening right now! No! Hey, yo, he's fucking the captain's daughter! Yo! Every time you say that shit, that's another foot in your ass.
Shit, you literally, yo, this is the best thing ever!
Schmidt fucked the captain's daughter! Schmidt fucked the captain's daughter! Schmidt fucked the captain's daughter! Shit! Fuck! You fucked Captain Jason's daughter? Captain, what the fuck you bragged to him to his face? To his actual face, Captain, do you understand that? This face right here, you bragged to that face? You actually high-fived Schmidt for fucking your daughter. Holy shit! Oh my God, this is...
It's really not that funny.
I just want to say that it was bizarre not to share the fact that your daughter went to MC State.
I think it's bizarre that I haven't cut your motherfucking nuts off.
What if Captain gets to punch you in the face one time really, really, really hard?
Nah. I got something way better than that.
Right?
Yeah. Oh, man.
Dude, I thought I was gonna make it.
I know, you almost did, but...
Very good evasive parkour. Oh, yes, man. The last move, you ate shit.
I know.
I'll put you on the table later. We'll do a little...
Yo, paper bitch.
What's up, man?
Hey. Hey, guys.
Paper bitch.
Paper bitch.
I don't like that, actually. I know you guys think it's fun, but I don't like that name.
So we're gonna dance in Highsmith paperwork?
No, actually, that's...
What is this?
Guys,
it's stupid.
Illegal permitting for construction.
Ah.
Specifically scaffolding.
Some of the guys were talking, they were like, how come you never fired your weapon in the office before?
Good point.
I'm sorry, I don't follow.
You've never fired your weapon in the office?
We all have, you know. It's called a desk pop.
Fellas, look, I know you don't respect me as a police officer.
Not true.
I'm not stupid. I'm not going to discharge my firearm in the office.
Gamble, listen to me. I'll try to make it real clear. We honor the flag, and you crap on it when you don't shoot your gun in the office.
Jimmy! When was the last time you had a desk pop?
September 08.
Be a man. Do this now. Please do it.
Pop one off.
There you go. Pop it off.
Don't think. Just go.
Here we go.
Do it. Yes.
Ow.
Hey, shot fired.
Hey, Terry, I did my first desk pop. It's a real thing, right?
A desk pop?
Yeah.
No, that's not real.
They were so convincing in their argument, they swung me.
Your total is 96.59.
I don't believe it. Are you okay, mister?
Ah, what the shit was that?
I don't believe it.
Why does it say paper jam when there is no paper jam? I swear to God, one of these days, I just kick this piece of shit out the window.
You and me both, man.
I think it's lucky I'm not armed.
Piece of shit.
PC load letter? What the fuck does that mean?
Something in the water, man. It's got to be in the water.
Oh, fuck. Chips on a killing spree again. We're guillotine for men. I walk around town with a frown on my face. The whole world finna catch a murder case. The murder rate
may increase if you caught up in the world while it's dying. I guarantee you fright, cause I'm on the verge of knocking it up, but I'm down for no reason. Once I get down, I'll be no
to get down.